more about the Para Canoe program?
Okay, so the Para Canoe program has started about 5 years ago. It is mainly catered to kids with physical disabilities.
So most of our kids have conditions such as cerebral palsy, muscular dystrophy, or autism. And they come down every Saturday, pedal with the volunteers, as you can see from their back. And we've run the program for about 5 years since 2014. And over time, we see the kids do get stronger. And obviously, they enjoy just being out in the water and the sun every Saturday as well.
What made you want to volunteer for the Para Canoe?
Personally, I came from a canoeing background. It was a very good opportunity for us. Share this sport with more people, especially people who do not have access to canoeing on a day-to-day on a regular basis. This program actually gives us an opportunity to share the sport.
So when they come down, they get to see the beautiful MacRitchie. There's the reservoir, the trees, and they get to pedal. So they pedal for about an hour. They learn how to pedal, have fun with their friends, and also they will be looked after by a volunteer, so it's very safe. So we run the program every Saturday, and we're actually looking at expanding the program to weekdays starting from September. So we do need as many volunteers as we can get to help out in the program so that we can have more kids that can benefit from it.
Yes. So the kids who stay with us for quite a few weeks and years, so some of them, the older ones, after they graduate from the training program, they actually start to try to do kayaking on their own, and then as they progress on, they actually go on to the more competitive boats, which are a little bit more unstable. But safety is always top priority. So regardless of what boat they're on, there's always one volunteer that's paired with them throughout the entire period of time.
Because we cater our program to people of varying needs, so we actually try to think and brainstorm about different ways that we can make the sport accessible to the individual. So we actually cater them out.
Has your experience as a volunteer been like?
My experience as a volunteer has been very enriching. It's fun to see them kayaking, and it's also very rewarding for me when I see them have smiles on their face, and all the parents, especially when they learn a new skill and they go back home and tell their parents about it.
But like, what's the most fulfilling thing like you had so far?
Seeing the child progress, and this program has been around for 5 years.
Wow, okay.
We have had some students who have been five years ago, the progress they have made, you know, it actually touches all of us.